That was interesting. The doe come in with a big buck in tow. I don't know, maybe 20, 25 yards. Let me give him a little time. I think I saw him go down over there. We'll see. That was a good amount of blood. He sure the hell didn't go far. There he is. I think he's at least a big 8. Oh, what a morning. What a morning. Look at this monster. Oh. Holy shit. Look at this. What a big fucking boy. Wow. Wow. What a beautiful deer. Hit him on the other side. I didn't find my arrow yet, but wow. What a beautiful deer. It's my second buck this year. Big ol' public land, what is he? 4, almost a 9. I think Bill's gonna hate me. November 6th, and I'm tagged out for buck tags. I don't think he's very old. Not a very old deer. Big, he's a big boy. That other one went right around 200 pounds. And I think this guy is responsible for some of his injuries. But, I'm sure glad this morning worked out. He's really, really a handsome animal. And now the work begins. But, I don't normally say, but I want to thank you all for watching. Thank this fine animal here, and thank the Creator for making all this possible. Thanks for stopping by.